Fasten your seatbelts, men. We're going to tip over some sleeping rhinos and see what happens.
Somebody better tell Supergal that beaver gas is highly explosive! Never mind.
What's so funny, man?
Thank you.